Shinileski Fun Time, a half hour of music and entertainment with the Shinileski Fun Time Band and their special guests. This is Pat Cadigan with a happy welcome to Fun Time with the Shinileski Brothers Orchestra and our special guest today, Joe Cerniak and the Duluth Polka Dots. Now, Joe Cerniak and the Polka Dot Hall of Fame Band, as you all know by this time, have been inducted into the Concertina Hall of Fame, and we're just so happy to have them on our program today. We're telecasting today from the North Star Ballroom in Carlton, Minnesota, and it's nice to have you with us. So on we go now with some more old-time fun. Here's one called the Zosia Polka.
Yeah.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, on the Shemileski Funtime Show, we really have quite a combination for you, and it's all international now. As on our next song, we feature Joe Cerniak and his Polka Hall of Fame Concertina Orchestra. And we're going to play a little Norwegian song for you called Helse dem der Hemma, which liberally translated means greet the folks back home. And while we're doing that, we're going to introduce Eric Jokola and Alice Munson, the Jokola dance team. So we've got all nationalities represented here today. And here we go with Helse dem der Hemma. Munson, and there you go, and that's called Helse dem der Hemma, greet the folks back home, with Joe Cerniak and his Concertina Hall of Fame Orchestra. A couple of items now we'd like to introduce here on the program, and first of all, Florian Shemileski with one of the newest members of the Shemileski Funtime Gang. Florian?
Well, Pat, in a couple of weeks, we're going to unfold the story of 100 years of music with the Shemileski Funtime family, and I'm going to give you a kind of preview here of what's happening, because this is Amanda Lee Shemileski. And, of course, this belongs to Mark and Gina. And this is part of the fifth generation of the Shemileski Funtime Show.
She's awful quiet. Does she play a concertina?
Well, I think she's going to be a singer the way she talks.
Okay, Florian, thanks a lot.
Amanda Lee Shemileski from Mark and Gina, all right? Thank you.
2.5 weeks old?
Yeah, a couple weeks old.
Oh, great. Okay, thanks a lot, buddy. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd also like to take an opportunity here to show you Joe Cerniak's album. This is the one now, the Concertina Hall of Fame album. And we just kind of like to promote that for Joe a little bit because we're very happy that he is one of the very few representatives in the Concertina Hall of Fame from northern Minnesota. And I believe he's the only one. So now we're back with more fun and more music with the Concertina Band and the Duluth Polka Dots with Joe Cerniak. Here's one called the Farm Boy Polka. Everybody Polka! Thank you. more dancing fun with the Cerniak Concertina Polka Hall of Fame Band. And here we go now. This is called an Oberic, and it's called Na Level. Sound of Joe Cerniak and the Duluth Polka Dots and Na Level. And again, you know, you can also go Na Bravo. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we'd like to bring on Eric Jokola, but I don't know where he went. Well, I guess he's talking to some pretty gals over in the corner about dancing lessons, and that's all right too, okay? Here's one called Heartaches by the Number Polka. Everybody dance.
Thank you.
All right, here we go now. Back with the Duluth Polka Dots, and Joe and the gang are all set to go. And here's a little Spanish song, and this is called San Andres Polka. Here we go, everybody, polka now. Señor, not bad, huh? I like that sound. Okay, on with more polka fun now with the Duluth Polka Dots, and it's concertina time, and we have a lot of fun with it. This is called the Two Pigeons Polka, and everybody dance now. Here we go. Thank you. Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. It's just time to say thank you so much for being with us. This is Pat Cadigan on behalf of the Shimoleski Brothers Funtime Gang and also Joe Cerniak and the Duluth Polka Dots. Thanking you for being with us this week. God bless you. See you again just 7 days from now. Bye-bye, everybody.
Funtime, a half hour of music and entertainment with the Shimoleski Funtime Band and their special guests.
Pat Cadigan with a happy welcome to Shimoleski Funtime. We're just so happy to have you here with us today. We're bringing this program to you, of course, from the ballroom up in Carlton, Minnesota, the North Star Ballroom. And our host band today, none other than Joe Cerniak and his Duluth Concertina Polka Dots from the Hall of Fame. So we're happy to welcome you to our program for the next 30 minutes. It's going to be fun and music just exactly the way you like it. So on we go now. Here's a little song called The Angeline Be Mine Polka.
You're my happiness and joy.
Ladies and gentlemen, on our Shimoleski Funtime show this week, Joe Cerniak and the Duluth Polka Dots would like to play a song called the Helena Polka, and we're going to feature on this song the Old Smoothie. So here we go. Smoothies, and aren't they great, ladies and gentlemen? A couple of senior citizens who have danced around the world, and they're here with us today at the North Star Ballroom, dancing and having a great time to the music of Joe Cerniak and the Duluth Polka Dots. And now we'd like to introduce the Jocala dancers, Eric Jocala and Alice Munson. And here's a little polka called Pukayashu, Johnny's Knockin' Polka. Thank you. Very, very nice. Well, today our Shimoleski Funtime Show is coming to you, ladies and gentlemen, from the North Star Ballroom in Carlton, Minnesota. And we're very fortunate to have the owner of the North Star Ballroom here with us today. And her name is Mrs. Kubis, right? It's what, Lucille? Ah, Lucille. Nice to have you with us. And we'd just like to have you say hi to everybody, maybe thank them for coming today, and just tell us a little bit about how it's going.
Hi. I'd like to thank everybody for coming to this TV tape show today. It's nice to see you all out having a good time. We have been owners for the last 4.5 years of the ballroom. We've really enjoyed it and met a lot of nice people. Thank you.
And thank you, Lucille. How about a nice round of applause for this charming lady, all right? Meantime, ladies and gentlemen, the music and fun continues here at the North Star today with Joe Cerniak of the Duluth Polka Dots. And how about a little waltz time now? So you waltz dancers, come on out and join us for Du kannst nicht treu sein, you can't be true, dear. Everybody waltz. Here we go. All right, how about that? You can't be true here. And now, we'll be back with more music in just a minute. But right now, we'd like to introduce Eric Jokola for just a second. Eric, come on in and welcome to the program once again.
Hi, everybody. I just want to mention I'll be hosting a trip to the Canadian Rockies and combined with Alaska, and it includes a motor coach and a cruise and in a flight air type. We're going to fly back from Alaska also. So be sure to write in and I'll mail you the colorful brochure on it with all of the info.
Okay, Eric, thanks a lot. And now on we go with more music with the Duluth Polka Dots, and here's one called The Red Pajamas, Operic. Ladies and gentlemen, our Polka Lovers Club of America is here today, and we'd like you to meet, and we want to feature on this next dance, Norm and Opal Hall, who were the founders of the Polka Lovers Club of America. They started it off, and it's now 2,500 members strong. So here we go now with a little polka, Norm and Opal Hall, featured on the next dance. Here we go, everybody. Let's give them a nice round of applause as they dance away to the Sad Girl Polka.
Out of chair, make a week out on it, it's gonna be.
Now, there they are, the founders of the Polka Lovers Club of America. And you know what? We just have time to say thank you very much for joining us for our TV show today. We want to thank Joe Cerniak and his Concertina Hall of Fame Band as our host orchestra today. And on behalf of the Shimoleski Funtime Gang, this is Pat Cadigan saying thank you for being with us. God bless all of you, and we'll see you again next week. Bye-bye, everybody.